Minister of Local Government and Regional Development Nigel Damlal, accompanied by Minister within the Ministry Anand Prasad, visited the Hagsbosch landfill site on Tuesday after residents complained about the stench. Minister Damlal told DPI that the recently closed Cell 1 has been identified as the reason for the stench. He said after discussing with the technical team, a comprehensive plan will be implemented to address this issue.
Cell 1 was formally closed on the sometime in June, and they have begun using Cell 2. Cell 2 has a different type of management, where the daily cover is being placed at the end of every day's collection, and they also have some pipes that are placed there to remove odor as quickly as possible. In Cell 1, which has a relatively different design, and now what we have found is that after the intermediate cover was placed, that there have been some fissures, and that is where odor is escaping. And they have indicated, the contractors, that they are going to be able to fix that in the next few weeks. They will begin immediately.
The site is jointly operated by Puran Brothers and Sivon's Waste Management. Rowena Ramlal, Operations Manager, Waste Solutions Landfill Inc., said the complaints made by residents is one that is taken seriously.
This is an operation that is ongoing, and we see ourselves here at the landfill and as Waste Solutions as environmental managers. So that means we take very seriously the operation that is to deal with the waste that comes to the site, as well as to be able to mitigate the outcomes of that on the surrounding environments.
As such, actions will be taken to create a fill sequence to address the issue.
We're going to find the shortest possible route that the waste that we're receiving could get to the area that we're tipping it into. And in so doing, we reduce the amount of uncovered area that we have. The uncovered area is a source of the odor that we get the complaints about. And so in reducing the run for the trucks and being able to cover it efficiently would help to solve this issue.
More than 1,200 square meters of the cell will be addressed in this plan.